Oh, sorry. Hey guys, from here with your head. Part two of this, well, second half of the Tennessee Ohio State game. That's at the one. Okay. We lead at half by 7. Oh my. You've got to be kidding me, right? Stupid darn sideline! Stupid sideline! That sideline gets me every time. Watch future videos. Watch the videos from the past. You'll see, sideline gets me every time. The reason I did a Hail Mary at the end of that, because, well, I wanted the lead, okay? I wanted a 14-point lead. That 7-point lead turns into a tie game, and I get to around 41-yard return, so 38. Oh, no, they're not going to beat me, Tennessee. I forgot to tell you guys about the practice. Not bad, you know what? Practice was good. I only did 2 run plays, 2 passing plays. So I'm gonna get this video going. It's really, not a lot happened. 2-2, really. Wisconsin destroying Oklahoma State. LSU up by 1 on Alabama. Come on, LSU, you can win. Before this week, I was like, anybody. Come on, Alabama, lose. Alabama won't lose. Game 2. 71, what are you looking at? We could have gotten more than what you gave us. 37. I think it's like 37-10. Oklahoma State is getting crushed. 4-yard gain on the play. Virginia Tech up on Miami 7-0. I'm going for it. You guys know I'm going for it because of what just happened. I have a lead pass to him. 37-10, yes, indeed. Lead pass, thank you. The lead pass really works. 1st and 10. Come on, Cincinnati. Come on, North Carolina, beat Virginia for me. Don't you just start guessing who's gonna win? I'm guessing Alabama's gonna win, but I want LSU. That's just my guess who's gonna win. Alabama, Wisconsin will win. Miami, I'm leaning towards. Navy, I'm leaning a lot towards. Oh my gosh, Miami. Oh my gosh, bad flips from the quarterback team. Cincinnati, I'm guessing, win that game. Then Georgia Division. Vanderbilt, I'm going to go with, and UL Monroe, of course. Wisconsin, of course. Like I said, Navy. California. Huh? Yeah, California can come back, guys. So, South Carolina. Not that I don't like Kentucky, but I'm gonna go South Carolina. I went upset by Kentucky. Not like game upset. Like, yeah, you know what I mean. I want Kentucky to pull an upset on South Carolina. I always think that game is the best. Another score? Oh my gosh. 51-10. Why did I do that? That's such a stupid move I just did. I'm just gonna do the same exact play. Oh, Michigan. I expect to win that game. No! I wanted that score so bad. Why didn't I just field goal? I'm so dumb. I should just field goal to the ball. So they are Luigi on the freaking set. 12 maybe? Got him! No! No! Boise State, obviously. Really? I had him in the backfield. Had the guy. I had him in my arms and he just like, he's Butter today. His new name is Butter. First and 10. Steps out because he's a weenie. Steps out because he's chicken. Texas was, I'm expecting to win that game. Pittsburgh, I'm leaning towards. Boston College, I'm leaning towards, but I'm going Duke. No, not just because I have to poop. Why did it say negative? Why did it say minus two? You can't get minus two in football. Kent State, you can't get minus two in football. That's impossible. Miami University, Mid Tennessee State. I'm expecting to win that game. Louisiana Tech. Cincinnati, if you didn't hear. Duke, if you didn't hear. South Alabama, obviously. You're down! Got it? You're down! Yeah, circle your little circling thing. I said Vanderbilt. I was leaning towards Georgia, though. LSU, please be at 1-3. Yes! Alabama's down to LSU. A losing record team. No! No! I am not losing to Tennessee. No! It's impossible for me to lose to Tennessee. I'm gonna be mad if I lose to Tennessee, okay? I'm gonna be mad if I lose to Tennessee, legit. I'm gonna be mad if I lose to Tennessee. Yeah, I don't hate them. Just don't want them to win. Okay, Oklahoma State final scores. A field goal. I said in the first part, I would be doing another game. I'm starting to lean towards a no. Central Michigan, I want to win. Did he just hesitate? Was it with a touchdown? Yeah. How do you get negative two in a football game? That was a glitch. Can we stop him? 4:30 to go. And I've really got to poop. Guys. Not even kidding. I said NC State. Not even kidding, I gotta go. Freshman, look at that. Got him again. This is Ohio State defense. You're not getting past without luck. If it's a run, you're dead. My guys are doing awesome. These guys. No! Yes! Ooh. Yes! Field goal they're going for. No, come on, LSU. You had a 10-point lead. You give up a 10-point lead to a 3-point lead for Alabama. Studio update, and I will be back here in a little bit. down back, just go from there to here. Come on, Ohio State. I'm not losing. I don't want to lose. Yard return from the one. I do what I do best, run. Navy and the Toledo still tied. Rice, I didn't guess then. It was Rice I'm guessing now. Not just because they're winning. Vanderbilt is upsetting me. Vanderbilt finally scores. No, not even a touch. Just for a two. Okay, that's better than nothing. Okay, Ball State on the turn. Boise State, they're not upsetting me. 21-0. 21-0. 13 first downs to 9. Colorado State, I don't know. I didn't see the other team. That Colorado game, State game. Oh, I want Buffalo to win that. No, I want Ohio to win that game. Their game. West Virginia, Texas. Texas, obviously. Sister lives there. My sister will be coming in for Christmas. Yay. I'm glad about that. She's an awesome sister. Virginia Tech is upsetting me because my name is not winning. Priority score alert. BYU finally scores. 220-19 to do. Just make sure you guys can see the score as usual. Oh, I want Nevada to win over Colorado State. Go, baby. Yes. So,
2 minutes remaining.
Miami, Ohio want to win, by the way. Teams just keep climbing in on these, and I'm just saying who I want to win. Not because they're winning, just I want. It's just because I like that college. I won't go there, of course, but. Upstate. Wisconsin kills Oklahoma State. Probably they're gonna get to our championship for sure. They're one heck of a team. North Carolina missed a field goal, which was embarrassing. Okay, 3rd and 3. Okay, said that one, yay, for the team. Upset alert. Buffalo losing to Ohio. Yay. 3rd and 3. Need to get to the marker. Got there. And more. Got 3 or 4 more. 6 to go in the game. This is an exciting game. 8-yard line. I'm not running outside. I'm going to try to keep it in the middle. They stacked up that right side. So I ran a bit left, around the 5. Georgia beating Vanderbilt. Vanderbilt is killing me right now. I said, I'm not going. This is an exciting game, guys. I can't even express my excitement. Get in there. Get in. Yes! 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 3-point game. Legit. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. They have to score a touchdown. They have to get a touchdown. I want Hawaii to win, by the way. Oh, they're in the 3rd quarter. I didn't lose them. Yes, 30 seconds, just depends. Okay, 30 seconds, I need it, they're at the 20 or 25, I don't know, I can't memorize that one. 25, got it, I got 25 in my head. Okay, this is gonna be a tough one now. I want Michigan to win, I already said that. Yeah, I want a team called Michigan to win the game. Yeah, you all know I'm not a Michigan fan. So 25 seconds of the call the timeout. Tennessee. Okay. Nerve wracking time. USC beat California, so California fails me. First down in the timeout. 20 seconds for Tennessee. LSU, not making me cry. They're not making me cry. 20 seconds, legit. They pass it. We get an interception. Game right there. They're passing it. Got him! Got him! It's no timeout called by Tennessee. Second and 18. 12 seconds to go. 12 seconds to go. 7 seconds. 6. 5. Spiked it. Third and 18. I gotta be ready for the Hail Mary. Man, 3 deep. Oh my gosh. You never know, guys. Never know yet. They could pull it. Pull my strings. Nope. Intercepted! It's intercepted! Oh my gosh! We beat Tennessee! We beat Tennessee 21-17. Number 4 away. Back of it. Catches it. Oh my gosh! 21-17 victory over Tennessee. We will be playing again today, right after I upload these two videos. Number 1 ranked in the country. I hope. Yes. 21-17, I want to say. Yeah. 21-17 W. Oh my gosh. Duke upsetted me. Since he upsetted me. Okay, those are the only. And Duke upsetted me, if I didn't say that right now. Oh my gosh. Literally last second. The last 30 second win right there. That was a good game. Week 11, by the way. Wow. That was a nice game. Wow. Ohio State dodges a bullet on the road, winning 21-17 against Tennessee. We have Washington later today. I don't know when I'm going to start that video. It's not going to be right after this one for sure. Wow. Oh my gosh. I hope Alabama lost. We'll know if Alabama lost, cause I'm keeping this video on. You see, this is the long part. Sorry about this, guys. Skip from the start of it to the end of it, please. I don't want you guys to be bored to death for this. Oh my gosh, I can't stress really enough how exciting that was. Put in the comments who you wanted to win this game, or who you thought was going to win this game. I thought I was going to win this game easily, and I thought I was going to win this game pretty easily. Not because I'm Ohio State, just, yeah. Hey! Okay, it's almost done, I think. Some into record. I think that may change. I hope I never lost. Hey, Daddy. Matthew. Hey, Dad.
What are you at?
Matthew's in my room. Yes, that was long. This is the long part of this whole loading thing. Loading save. We're about to find out whether I'm lowered or stayed. I stayed the same. Did Alabama lose? That's all I'm caring about right now. Whether they win or lost. Top 25. We're about to find out in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. They beat. Oh, they just beat them. They beat them 40-23. Okay. Didn't look like. It doesn't look like it stayed. Oh, that's why. Buffalo's a good team. Did my first Buffalo? No. Oh, Duke. Award finalists. Award finalists go to Maxwell Award. Walter Camp Foster. Nobody cares. Subscribe, comment, like. There'll be another video after later.